Oh, poor Philo.
Tavo killed right in front of me.
Definitely not true.
Tavo.
Is that a hard accuse?
That's a hard accuse. Literally, it was me and Tavo. I was like, oh, he's doing records with me. That's pretty cool.
As I'm doing my fourth record,
I see him, teleport to 5-Up, slice him in half, and run to the left. You didn't even finish the task if you actually did it, Tubbo.
Well,
you're just leaving.
Are you bullying 5-Up, Tubbo?
I just don't think that was the case.
There's no way she knows the timing. That's what I was thinking too.
Is she gonna move right when I get off? And I was like, I'm not gonna task you on day one. So I just left as soon as.
Guys, I was about to. So Peter actually is the one who did the killing, guys. I was just a little bit in shock, okay? And I just got handed a plate of food, so I was on mute. And you have all voted for me.
You didn't defend, so we thought you were just—it was an admission of guilt.
We were talking about showers and stuff, so we were a little distracted.
You should probably vote out Peter.
Guys, don't feel guilty. You got the correct person. He literally killed Tubbo.
The story is already in shambles.
He literally killed Tubbo.
Peter.
That is abysmal.
I love it so much. Holy.
It's so dramatic.
I don't believe it.